Yeah, my name is Shane Lassom. I'm with work for the Town Ladysmith. I'm the compost facility operator. This facility here is the Town Ladysmith composting facility. This is where we compost our wastewater treatment biosolids, better known as sludge. We were currently doing it at our public works facility. We were composting there for many years, just in an open area on asphalt. The challenges with that, it wasn't an enclosed environment. So we had no way to control it. Residents were getting uptight, basically, of the odor. The reason for choosing Brightspan is the ability to work with the manufacturer on our custom design that we were looking for in our building. As one of the key components in our building is a drop ceiling. We talked with the manufacturer on how we could reduce the large open space in the building to suit our HVAC needs. And they came up with a solution with us by dropping the ceiling down considerably, which made our HVAC system doesn't have to be as large, so our power consumption is lower. The nice thing about the Brightspan building is, as we do have lights in the building, but they're not necessary because the light comes through the building during our normal operations, which is during the day. So consumption of power for lighting is low. The ability to drive in and dump our material, you know, you drive out, you can close up the doors tight, it's sealed, the odor is contained. We can operate in any type of weather, which is great. The building has helped us that way. Yeah, controlled environment, absolutely. Where we were doing our public works yard outside, wintertime was just terrible because we do get over a meter of rain here a year. I would recommend the Brightspan building to others. It works very well for Ladysmith.